ski the park event this Sunday, March 1st.